you've got the axe. And my dog. Splendid. Excellent work. A hero and his faithful companion retrieving the ancient artifact for the prince. It's almost storybook. Ah, oh, but it almost seems a shame to give a weapon like that away, doesn't it? I suppose I could be persuaded to let you keep it. But only if you use the axe to kill Barbus. Simple as that. Huh. You're no fun at all. Guess I'll have to make my own fun elsewhere. And with the pup back, I'll be restored to my full power. There's a whole world just waiting for me! I knew I could trust you. Yeah, yeah, dog gets master, master gets cosmic axe. Everyone's happy. Just get over here, mutt.
Don't worry, I'll make sure he sees the light. I trusted you, now you trust me.
Ah, oh, that feels so much better. You forget how nice supreme power feels until you've been stuck in a cave for a few years. It's a shame you wished for something so dull as me taking back the mutt. Quite the lack of imagination on your part. A lack of ambition like that really ought to be punished. Perhaps by turning you into a worm, or maybe a few decades, Oh, fine. Have my boon and be done with it. Got more interesting deals to make anyway.
You're going to have the men around here wrapped around your finger in no time.
One of the first songs I ever learned.
Ragnar. If you're looking for a challenge, you... Ha! We'll see about that. This is a special brew. Very strong stuff.
Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to...
I'll start round one. Down the hatch.
And the braggart did swagger and brandish his blade as he told of bold battles and gold he had made.
Your turn.
But then he went quiet.
One down, and another one for me. Until next time.
Oh, you talk and you lie and you drink all our mead. Now
and how
I think
about
it's high
you?
Time that you lie down and bleed. So, then came
so says you. I think I've hit my limit on these things.
Tell you what.
One more and you win the contest.
And the braggart named Ragnar
Wow. You've really... You know, you're a fun person to drink with. I know... Hey, you don't look so good.
I wish I could...
Wake up. That's right. It's time to wake up, you drunken blasphemer. Of course, you don't remember getting here. I'm guessing you also don't remember coming in here and blathering incoherently about marriage. Which means you don't remember losing your temper and throwing trash all over the temple. Oh, I'd love to help you figure... Now, if you were to help tidy up and perhaps apologize afterwards, I might be able to help you. I suppose that'll do. Dibella teaches us forgiveness, after all. Even for a drunk like you. You were ranting when you got here, but most of it was slurred. You did say something about Rorikstead. Maybe you should take a look there.
Help!
then.
Something's happening.
You! You've got a lot of nerve showing yourself in this town again. What do you have to say for yourself? Sorry's not good enough. Not while my Gled is still out there alone and afraid. You kidnapped her and sold her to that giant. You're damn right it does. I'll never breed another prize-winning. And don't you think of coming back to Rorikstead until you get her back from that giant. You didn't seem to need either to sell Gleda to the giant in the first place. I think you'll figure it out. Mm-hmm.
I've got your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Let's get going then.
I might just be a servant among lords.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors?
Still here.
My lord, How can I serve you, my Thane? Lead on.
It seems this damnable con... So, you wish to master the arcane arts? You know, if you've got the aptitude...
I've got your back.
You should join the mages' college.
Let's get going, then.
Damn dragons could swoop down at any time.
I never would have believed it if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes. Take care now.
name's Ennis. If you've got friends who do business in Whiterun, they might know. You hear from the city? I visit Whiterun from time to time, mostly to make deals. Need something? Yes? Name's Ennis. If Gladder! I still can't figure out why you stole her. You left. Only bit I could make out was repaying Isolde in Whiterun. And even that's mostly scribbles. Guess you could.
You're finally back. Look, I've been patient, but you still owe me. It's not about the money, really. I wouldn't have given you the wedding ring on credit if you... But if there isn't going to be a wedding, the least you can do is give the ring back. You went right out to give it to your fiancé. And after you told me that sweet story of how you met in Witchmist Grove, I can see why she left you. All right. You said the ceremony was going to be in Morvenskar. You said your friend Sam was going to be your best man. Farewell.
got a bad feeling about this.
you're here. I was beginning to think you might not make it. I thought you might not remember your first trip here. You had a big night. I think you've definitely earned the staff. Oh, the Hagraven feather and so on. I really just needed something to encourage you to go out into the world and spread merriment. Yes? Just a prank? Just a... This may have begun as a minor amusement, but it wasn't long before I realized you'd make a more interesting bearer of my not-quite-holy staff. My pleasure, but I think it's time for you to go. No fun keeping you locked up in here with the staff.
Come on. Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire and I'll send someone over.
Unless you intend to bury someone, this isn't the place you're looking for, traveler. Falkreath was what? Full of wanderers and warriors like...
You're going to have the men around here wrapped around your finger in no time.
I'm so cold. No one bought any flowers again today. There, my father was a Stormcloak. I'm all alone. I try to sell flowers so I can buy food. It's not much, but what else can I do? Stop by again.
Die! Sweet mother, send your child unto me, for the sins of the unworthy must be baptized in blood and fear. Please, how long must I do this? I keep praying, Night Mother, why won't you answer me? Sweet mother, sweet...
Finally! It worked! I did the Black Sacrament over and over with the body and the things, and then you came! Of course you are! I prayed, and you came, and now you'll accept my contract!
My mother, she died.
The headmistress is an evil, cruel woman. So I ran away and came home and performed the Black Sacrament. Now you're here. And you could kill Grawlod the Kind! Sorry. To be honest, I'm kind of lonely here. As much as I hated getting sent to Honor Hall, I really miss my friends there. Please don't kill Constance the Shell. She really is kind.
Those who shirk their duties will get an extra beating. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, Grillad.
And one more thing. I will hear no more talk of adoptions. None of you riffraff is getting adopted, ever. Nobody needs you. Nobody wants you. That, my darlings, is why you're here. Why you will always be here until the day you come of age and get thrown into that wide, horrible world. Now, what do you all say?
We love you, Grillad. Thank you for your kindness.
Thank you for your kindness.
That's better. Now scurry off, my little gutter snipes. What do you want? You have no business being in here.
Ever since Aventus left, Grillad's been even meaner than usual. I swear.
Aretino? Why, that little bastard. You tell him I'm coming for him, and when I find him, it'll be the beating of his miserable life.
Be careful. It's Grillad. Kill Grillad!
Grillad is dead! Aventus did it!
Hooray! Grillad the kind is dead at last!
Huh?
The kind. Here, just like I promised, this should fetch you a nice price. Thank you. Thank you again.
Come on in. Just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the cold out.
I'm a bard by trade.
Perhaps you've heard of... Carlotta put you up to this, didn't she? I'm sorry, but that fiery widow is mine. She just doesn't know it yet. Hey there. I didn't mean to make you upset. On my honor, Carlotta won't have to worry about me again. It's the leaving that's hardest, I know.
Come to chat with an old woman.
Life's hard and...
Really?
I'd thank the gods, but I'll settle for thanking you. Here's some coin for your help.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. Yeah, got this note. Don't know. Creepy fella. Black robe. Looks like that's it.
It's a fine day with you around.
I get them fresh from the farms daily.
It's not easy being a woman in Skye. Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravan, and then
yeah,
come to respect
it's
you.
Got to be tough. Worst thing is, nobody wants them in the cities. Matter of fact, I do. And Anord knows a liar when she sees one. About the same as everyone else? They're the catfolk of Elsweyr. Great warriors? The way I hear it, Elsweyr ain't nothing like Skyrim. It's got tropical forests and dusty badlands. It sounds awful.
Thank you.
Come by Bellathor's shop at the market. I'm sure he does.
Something I said?
What's that?
If you're looking for conversation, the flagon is in place.
I suppose I can work with your face. After all, the sculptor cannot always choose the finest clay. Yes, I once practiced my art in the salons and manors of Tamriel's great and good. But no matter, the greatest artist on... So, are you here as a client? Shall I remake your face? Indeed, it is no small thing to submit yourself to the flesh sculptor's knife. Until next time.
You'd better have coin to pay for your drinks. There's no handouts here.
Sure.
How about you mind your own business about it? And I
take a look.
Aye.
Yeah? Stick with me, and they'll never even know you're there.
Stay out of trouble. They call me Dirge, because I'm the last thing you hear. Why? You think it's funny or something? Oh, yeah? Hey, here. Have one on the house. Until next time.
Beckel and me, we have a thing going. Try anything with him and it'd be bad for your health. You don't impress me, so don't even try. Watch it.
I
Sure, sure. Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind.
Come see me in the market if you're looking for the finest custom jewelry in all of Skyrim.
It's so good to see you again,
Strider.
Sorry, it was my sister. We recently heard she'd been killed. Anyway, I'm glad my work at the Blackbriar Meadery keeps me busy. Helps me keep my mind off of things.
Huh? What do you want? I owe a great deal of money to someone, and I think they cheated me. I don't know what to do. I was able to work out a deal with the stables in Whiterun to sell me some of their tack and harnesses. I borrowed some gold from Sapphire to pay for the shipment, but it got robbed before it even arrived. Now, Sapphire wants her money back, and if I don't pay her, I think she's going to kill me. You will? Oh, thank you. Be careful with Sapphire. She mixes with all sorts of nasty people.
If you've got the money, you've come to the right place. Pull up a seat.
Yeah. I knew that stupid kid would try and find a... Look, this is really simple. I lent him some gold, he promised to pay me back, and now he says he's broke. All right. I guess I made enough from his shipment. Tell Shadra he doesn't owe me anything. I hope we bump into each...
Old woman,
I don't know what to say. Look, I was saving this, but I wanted you to have it. I thought I might need it if Sapphire came for me, but I don't need it anymore.
Good day, friend. Keeping well? I'd better get going.
Someone do something!
Thank you.
could always use help picking crops if you need a few extra coins. I used to be. I actually owned a shop in Vivek City long ago. Perhaps someday I'll reopen. Aduri is what some would call if we were still living at my alchemy shop in Vivek City. But around here, there's a tremendous amount of work to get done. Not to mention the dangers she's not ready to face.
Been a murder over in Riftdam. Some old lady who runs an orphanage. Those poor children must be heartbroken.
Scouts come up with any information.
Welcome to Riften, home of the Thieves Guild. Or so they'd have you believe. It's all lies. You're just thugs. Vermin creeping around the Ratway.
you to speak to the city guard.
Out of my way. The son of the Jarl has no time for idle conversation. Every day the threat of exile from Riften draws closer for myself and my... Who knows how many spies the Empire has... Thank goodness Mother is keeping a level head about everything. If my brother Saerland had his way, we'd be flying Imperial colors by now. Can you believe that fool had the audacity to speak of his love for the Empire in the plaza? He expects us to drop our defenses and greet them with open arms. To dialogue with them rather than defend our homeland by spilling their blood. He's a traitor, plain and simple. Had I been sitting on the throne, he'd be hanging from the gallows for his sympathies toward the Empire. All right, then.
How do you feel? I think you might be sick. Okay. Did we have an So, you wish to master the arcane arts? Okay. Now where did I put those spiders? Welcome to Mistvale Keep. I'm Jarl Layla's steward, Anuriel. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. I'd hardly call them a guild. In fact, I wouldn't say they were a threat at all. No, our resources should be spent on... As steward, I serve as an intermediary, but I also handle the less important and day-to-day policies that affect daily life. Lately, I've had my hands full suppressing these ridiculous accusations of corruption in the Keep. There are those that believe the Jarl does nothing for this city. That it's corrupt and run by the Blackbriar family. I can assure you that this is entirely false. We are fully... Maven Blackbriar is the owner of the largest and most profitable... We're pleased to have her in Riften. She brings stability, opportunities for employment, and strategic value to our city.
Welcome to Riften, traveler. I hope the road fared well for you. We're all eager to see them brought to justice. Maven Blackbriar has assured me that they're being dealt with as one of our city's most influential citizens, she's taken it up. Sadly, they're proving elusive, but I have confidence that Maven won't give up until this city has been rid of them all. While I feel Ulfric's cause is just, my concern is for the people of the Rift. How can they continue to lead their already meager lives with dark clouds looming overhead? My heart goes out to them. If only our coffers were deeper, I could protect them as they were my own family. With the Stormcloaks at his back, Ulfric's poised to rid Skyrim of the Empire's forces and invalidate our involvement with the White Gold Concordat. Many have died taking up arms for this cause. I fear that the land will be stained with blood for years to come. Surely you're aware of the great war between the Imperials and the Elves who called... When the smoke cleared, the White Gold Concordat was signed. One of the terms of a treaty was the... To the Stormcloaks, this was viewed as the moment when the Empire became unworthy of the allegiance of any true Nord.
Oh, come to gloat, have we? Because I did something not a...
I dared speak of... Now my mother... Be wary what you say around here, friend. You'll... Ulfric only cares about one... He's begun a rebellion... His cause may be true, but the man is a lie.
Everything
all he
right.
holds in his heart is lust for the throne.
Continue to obey our laws.
Hands to yourself, sneak thief. The Imperials think we need their laws. They say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King. This voice shouted him apart.
If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to Windhelm. Ulfric Stormcloak wants to see them. At first they called us that to belittle our cause, but we gladly accept being named for Ulfric Stormcloak, the only true High King of Skyrim.
Talk of strange happenings at Autumnshade.
Earring, just north of the lake. My guess?
What can I do for you? Good journey to you.
No longer gagging.
Jewelry.
you feel? I think you might be sick.
You gonna buy something, or just here for training?
See for yourself. Come back when you're ready to spend more gold.
Goodness knows I could use it.
You gonna stare? Take a look. Come back when you're ready to spend
jewelry
more gold.
Here.
I'm right behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Greetings, honored friend. Take a look.
This is a bottle of my genuine farmer blood elixir.
Safe travels, Landstrider.
Come on, come on. Take a look. Come back when you're ready to spend more gold. Goodness knows.
Can I interest you? Everything I've got on display, really. Keep your eyes to the road.
Glad to see you finally came to your senses. Ready to make some coin? Simple. I'm going to cause a distraction. You're gonna steal Medesi's silver ring from us. Once you have it, I want you to place it in Branche's pocket without him noticing. There's someone that wants to see him put out of business permanently. Now, you tell me when you're ready, we'll get started.
The highest quality in Skyrim.
Good. Wait until I start the distraction, then show me what you're made of.
Everyone, everyone, gather round. I have some. This way, everyone. Over here. Gather round, all.
I'm warning you.
Pushing, no shoving. Plenty of room. No pushing, no shoving. Plenty of room.
The problem is your disrespect for the loss of this land. Smart. After you pay the fine, of course. Until next time.
I guess I expected to. I didn't think. Can't say I'm surprised with the way things have. Nah. But never mind that. There's plenty of gold out there for the taking, if you're up to the challenge. All right then. The group I represent has its home in the Ratway beneath Riften. Get there in one piece,
new around
and we'll
Riften?
See if you really
take
got
my
what
advice.
It takes.
Stay to be involved.
Beautiful marbles and gleaming gemstones are here.
You need advice? Talk to Brynjolf.
Well, well. Color me impressed, lass. I wasn't certain I'd ever see you again. Reliable and head. So, now that I've whetted your appetite with our little scheme at the market, how about handling a few They owe our organizations. I want you to explain to them. Kirava, Bercy Honeyhand, and Helga. Do this right, and I can promise you a permanent place in our... Honestly, the debt is secondary here. What's more important, a word of warning, though. I don't want any of them killed. Good. If you need any details on your marks, I'll be here. Now get going. He's as pig-headed. The key is that ugly dwarven urn in his shop. Smash that thing to bits and... Helga is a devout follower of Dibella and dotes over the statue to the divine that she keeps at the bunkhouse. Use it as leverage, and she'll
You need advice? Talk to Brynjolf.
Have anything for her? Kirava's stubborn. Talk to Talon Jay at the Bee and Barb, and see if you can get something out of him. They're...
I'm not
well
here to hold your hand.
If you catch
Figure
my
this one out for yourself.
I'll be here when you're done.
Divines bless you. Rare trick around.
What do you want? With the rumors going around about how poorly... I'm not that foolish. The last thing I want is a war. Look, I'm only telling you this because I care for her. Kirava has some family at a farm just inside of Morrowind. If you mention you know about it, just please don't harm anyone. I couldn't bear the thought.
Here for a room? You want something or not? No, and I never will. Now get out of my inn. How could you possibly know about... Please, my family means too much to me. Don't hurt them. Very well. Here. Take this back to Brynjolf and tell him he'll have no more trouble from me.
If it's a bed you need, talk to Kirava in the B&B.
So, can I interest you in anything?
So
Brynjolf doesn't even bother to show up himself anymore, eh? What's the... You're gouging me for what little coin I make, and you can't even protect yourselves? Don't fool yourself. It's only a matter of time before you people are run out of Riften. Likewise. Now I have a lot to do, so I'm afraid you'll just have to leave.
Be careful.
I don't have anything to pay you with. Don't destroy my urn!
This isn't happening.
I'm sorry, you're going to have to leave. Tell Brynjolf he'll just have to make do without my coin. If I had it, I'd pay. There's no need to do that.
Just pay them, Bercy. Hey, watch it!
That's priceless!
Just pay them, Bercy.
No! That urn was... All right, I get it. Here, take your gold. And leave me in peace.
My husband Bercy will be the death of me. He spends too much time worrying...
It's you. Please, don't hurt me. I know who you are. Please, there's no need for that here. Message understood. Here, I even have the payment. Look, I got the message. What else did you...
So, job's done and you even brought the gold. Best of all, you did it clean. Dumping bodies and keeping the guards quiet can be expensive. Well done. Here you go. I think you'll find these quite useful. Judging from how well you've handled those shopkeepers, I'd say you've done more than simply prove yourself. That's the spirit. Larceny's in your blood. I think you'll do more than just fit in around it. What's on your mind? We've run into a rough patch. Tell you what, you keep making us coin. Now, if there are no more questions, how about following me and I'll show you what we're all about?
Talk to me again when you've proven yourself to Brynjolf.
After you talk to Brynjolf and Mercer, come back and see me.
Mercer, this is the one I was talking about. Our new recruit.
This better not be another waste of the guild's resources, Brynjolf. Before we continue, I want to make one thing perfectly clear. You play by the rules, you walk away rich. You break the rules and you lose your share. No debates, no discussions. What we say, when we say. Do I make myself clear? Good, then I think it's time we put your
I suggest you listen to what Mercer has to say. Wait a moment. You're not talking about Golden Glow, are you? Even our little Vex couldn't get in.
Claim this recruit possesses an aptitude for our line of work. So let her prove it. Golden Glow Estate is critically important to one of our largest clients. However, the owner has suddenly decided to take matters into his own hands and shut us out. He needs to be taught a lesson. Brynjolf will provide you with the details.
Mercer, aren't you forgetting something?
Yes. Since Brynjolf assures me you'll be nothing but a benefit to us, then you're in. Welcome to the Thieves Guild.
Welcome to the family, lass. I'm expecting you to make us a lot of coin, so don't disappoint me. Simple. Do as you're told and keep... You should talk with Delvin Mallory and Vex. They know their way around this. Oh, and talk to Tonelia in the flagon. She'll set you up with your new armor. Golden Glow Estate is a bee farm. They raise the wretched little things for honey. It's owned by some smart-mouthed wood elf named Arangoth. We need you to teach him a lesson by burning down three of the estate's hives and clearing out the safe in the main house. The catch is that you can't burn the whole place to the ground. That important client Mercer mentioned would be furious if you did. Aye. The last thing we want to be doing is crossing our... Maven prefers that Arangoth remains alive, but if he tries to stop you from getting... The guild has a lot riding on this. Don't make me look foolish by mucking it up. They're built like small fortresses to resist the weather, but their one weakness is flame. Besides,
Nothing tells the people of Riften we mean business better than a huge... I'll give you one good reason. Burn all the hives, and she'd have to import honey for Blackbriar Meadery, which would cut into her profits. We had an arrangement with Maven. We kept an eye on Golden Glow Estate. If the workers had a dispute, we'd rough them up. If competitors tried to buy... In return, Maven allowed us to extort Arangoth and bring in a huge payout. Let me put it to you this way. Nothing happens in Riften without Maven's consent. One word from her, and you could spend the rest... Golden Glow Estate brought in a mountain of gold for the guild. Then out of the clear blue, Arangoth stopped sending us our cut. So we send in Vex, and find out he's hired a bunch of mercenaries to guard the place. Aye. Arangoth sent the city guard packing and fortified the entire island. In fact, Vex barely made it out of there alive. You should talk to her about it before you go. You watch yourself.
Before we begin, I want to make two things perfectly clear. One, I'm the best infiltrator this rat hole of a guild's got. Now you I like. I think you... Now, it's time to get your feet wet, and I don't want to waste a lot of time talking. I'm not going to sugarcoat it for you. We're not... Who knows? Old Delvin, if you want my opinion, I'd say it's just plain. You can get out there and start making a name for it. And while you're at it, make a little bit of coin on the side. All right, but if you get arrested, don't blame it on me. All right, but if you get arrested, don't blame it on me. If you're ever in need of some... And besides myself, Delvin, you... Been a while since I've seen one of those. What you've got there is a Stone of Baron Zaya. Not like that, it isn't. The stone was pried off of Baron Zaya's ceremonial crown by a thief in order to cover his tracks. I think there were 24 in all. Most people keep them as a curiosity. Some of the guild members have tried to locate them over the years, but they haven't been successful. Look, I only buy things I can turn around quickly for a profit. And no... Tell you what, if you find the rest of them, talk to me again. Otherwise, keep it. Maybe it'll bring you luck. Yeah, I did. Can you believe that Fetcher had more than tripled the guard? There must have been 8 of them. It was like he was daring us to come and get him. Well, there's an old sewer. That's how I slipped in there. Should still be unguarded. Hey, I still have plenty of work to do here.
All eyes
so you're the new recruit, huh?
Don't disappoint us.
Well, looks like you and I are gonna have to get very well acquainted. I'm the fence down here. You come by anything you don't exactly own, and I can also provide a few supplies useful to our trade now. Sure, how about I get Dirge to knock you over your head and... Look, I've been in this... At the end of the day, you'll find that all we care about... Good. Here's your armor. Just make sure you put it to good use. Why don't you take a look at some of my merchandise, and we'll see what kind of deal we can make. All right, then.
All eyes are on you, lass. Don't disappoint us.
Watch it! Still here.
Thank you.
Huh? Oh. Watch it.
Someone there?
Did you hear something?
Over here. I'll see you in pieces.
That the best you can do? Huh? Oh.
Damn. We've got trouble. What was that? Time to end this little game.
Huh?
Welcome back.
Nothing.
Ha! Found you.
Not your best.
Someone there?
Word on the street is Golden Glow's been hit. Good job, lass. Let me take a look at... Arengarth sold Golden Glow? What's that idiot thinking? He has no idea the extent of Maven's fury when she's been cut out of a deal. If only the parchment had the buyer's name instead of this odd symbol. Any idea what that might be? Blast. Well, but for now, you're off to speak to Maven Blackbriar. She asked for you by name. If it was like that, she wouldn't be asking for you. She'd be caught. It's just business. That's between you. Don't worry about it. Maven's business. Of course. Keep doing right by us. And there's plenty more where that came from. Maven wants to see you right away. I suggest you head right over.
You seem to be...
You've come to the right place. Pull up a seat.
So you're the one. You don't look so impressive. Is that confidence I hear? You have to understand. It's been a long time since Brynjolf sent me anyone I can rely on.
Faith.
All I care about is cause and effect. Did the job get done, and was it done correctly? There's no gray area. I hope I have a competitor called Hunningbrew Meadery that I want to put out of business. I also want to know how they managed to get the place up and running so quickly. Head to the Bannered Mare in Whiterun and look for Malus Machius. He'll fill you in on all the details. One more time, in case I wasn't clear. You butcher this job, and you will be sorry.
I help my father in more.
Welcome to war. Take a look. Business with you.
There's a nip in the air. Cold won't be good for my crops.
Disrespect the law.
I don't suppose you want to buy something this time?
Just browse.
Got to be kind.
Come on in. Just stoke the fire.
This is an ode to Skyrim's staunch protectors. The Imperials. We drink to our youth. If you need to sample some of the finest mead in Skyrim,
can't a man drink in peace? I'm gonna keep this Hunningbrew's owner, Sabjorn, is about to hold a tasting for Whiterun's Captain of the Guard. And we're... No, that's the beauty of the whole plan. The meadery has quite a pest problem and the whole city knows about it. You're going to happen by and lend He's going to give you the poison to use on the pests, but you're also going to dump it into the brewing vat. Maven and I spent weeks planning. Now get going before Sabjorn grows a brain and hires someone else to do the dirty work.
No offense, but you're not looking so good.
What are you gawking at? Can't you see I have problems here? Are you kidding? I'm supposed to be holding a if he sees the meadery in this state. Oh, I hope you're not expecting to get paid until the job's done. Okay, okay. Here's half. My only demand is that these vermin are permanently eliminated before my... I bought some poison. I was going to have my if you plant this in the vermin's nest, it should stop... Don't come back until every one of those things are dead. Now I've got to clean up this mess.
Thank you.
Was something we discussed unclear? Remember, you don't get paid until they're all dead. Was something we discussed unclear? Was something we discussed unclear? Was something we discussed Well, it's about time. You'll just have to wait until after the captain's finished.
I
suppose
can't
you
wait
can wait
to
around
see
if you
and
must.
Squirm.
Was something we discussed unclear?
Well, Sebjorn, now that you've taken care of your little pest problem, how about I get a taste of some of your mead?
Help yourself, my lord. It's my finest brew yet. I call it Honeybrew Reserve. I think you'll find it quite pleasing to your palate.
Oh, come now. This is mead, not some wine to be sipped and savored. By the Eight. What's in this?
I don't know. What's wrong?
You assured me this place was clean. I'll see. See to it that you remain in irons for the rest of your days.
No, please. I don't understand.
Silence, idiot. I should have known better to trust this place after it's been riddled with filth.
I beg you, please. This is not what it seems.
You're in charge here until I can sort this all out.
It will be my pleasure.
And you! You're coming with me to Dragon's Reach. We'll see how quickly your memory clears in the city's prisons. Now, move.
Look, I assure you this is all just a huge misunderstanding.
I said, move!
Farewell, Sebjorn. I don't think that could have gone any better. Anything else you need? So, Maeve, you're welcome to take a look around. Here, this should help. Remember to put in a good word with Maven for me.
Thank you.
can't believe that worked.
The coin, you've come to the right place. Pull up a seat.
I trust you have good news. This doesn't tell me much. The only thing that could identify Sabjorn's partner is this odd little symbol. Well, whoever this mysterious marking represents, they'll regret starting a war with me. You should bring this information to the thief. There's also the matter of your payment. I believe you'll find this more than adequate for your services.
Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass.
Your visitors Lacoste are rare in this part of Skyrim.
Hello, Bully.
I've been adventuring across town. My travels have taken me from High Rock to Velen. Many years ago, I lost my blade, Grim Sever. Within you and I are alike. You see, Riften is my great beast to be slain, and my fortune comes from gratitude and trust.
It was lost years. Without it, I feel almost as defenseless as a newborn.
I couldn't ask you to undertake, but I see that Grim Sever rests within the Dwemer ruin of Missinchaleth. Tread carefully, friend. Those same ruins almost took my life.
Safe
travels.
I'm glad I found you. What is it? What's the matter?
Jewelry, legendary Argonian craftsmanship.
He said he's gonna walk right up to Maven.
Even if you're one of us, you better not make trouble.
Word on the street is that poor Sabjorn has found himself in...
Exactly.
So,
Maven sent word that you discovered something else while you were out there. Then this is beyond coincidence. First Arangoth, and now Sabjorn. Someone's trying to take us down by driving a wedge between Maven and the guild. Mercer thinks he knows a way to identify this new thorn in our... And if I were you, I'd hurry. I've never seen him this angry before.
Hey, let's talk a second. You're making waves around here. I like that. If you ever want to talk about anything, you... Up to no good, are we? I'll teach you, but it'll cost you.
There you are. It would seem our adversary is attempting to take us apart indirectly by angering Maven Blackbriar. Don't dismiss our However, don't mistake my admiration for complacency. Because even after the parchment you recovered mentions a Godjal lie. According to my sources, his real name is Gollum Eye. Gollum Eye is our inside man at the East Empire Company in Solitude. I'm betting he acted as a go-between for the sale of Golden Glow Estate and that he can finger our buyer. Get out there, shake him down, and see what you come up with. Talk to Brynjolf before you leave if you have any questions. Because even after all their posture...
I can't believe Gollum Eye's... Don't get me wrong. He could scam a beggar out of his last septim. But trouble. He's one of the most stubborn lizards I've ever met. You're going to have to buy him off. If that fails, follow him and see what he's up to. If I know Gollum Eye, he's in way over his head, and you'll be able to use it as leverage. I'm glad to see you're embracing our methods. Just keep on Gollum Eye's tail, and he's bound to step into something he can't scrape off his boot. Good luck in Solitude. Keep Gollum Eye. What did you need?
My favorite drinking buddy. Let's get...
You look worse than I...
Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
What can I do for you? Oh, did you need something?
Silverblood family will be hurt.
What are you doing here? I told them no visitor. Get away from me! What are you doing here? I told them no...
The Imperial agent. That's right.
This is my business. Now get...
You don't want to be here. Don't know anyone here who doesn't have rattles or ataxia.
The Warrens isn't a place for your type. Oh yes, I know everyone who sleeps in... I guess someone else will be taking his room now. Sorry, but you don't exactly belong here. Trust is hard to come by here. But all right. I can show you a few things, but anyone asks, and my name never comes up. Understand?
You don't want to be here. No one wants to.
Huh?
You've been digging around where you don't... It's time you learned a lesson. Someone who doesn't like you asking questions.
Oh.
Come on, let's see what you're made of.
Yeah.
close the nose. The old man hands out the orders.
I'm gonna be a silversmith one day, like my mother and father.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you?
Excuse me. What's your business here? We haven't been expecting you, and the old man needs his rest. Come back some other time.
Wait. It's okay, my dear. Send her in.
Yes, Nepos. You heard him. Go on in.
I'm sorry about my housekeeper. She's a little protective of me. Now, what is it you want? Ah, yes. You've proven to be a real bloodhound. Well, you've sniffed me out. I've been playing this game for almost 20 years, sending the young to their deaths, all in the name of the Force War. And I'm a monster. When the uprising fell at the hands of the Nords, they threw him in the mines. I don't know how, but he lives. I get his messages, and I hand out his orders without question. He is the King in Rags, a man who once held all the Reach within his grip. He stokes the passions of the downtrodden in this city, directs them to kill all from inside Sidna Mine. A Nord prison. The irony is quite thick. Markarth and the Reach are our lands. That is why we are the Forsworn. We cannot claim the home that is rightly ours. But then, during their war with the Elves, we had our moment. We drove them. Then Ulfric and his men came. Those of us who didn't run were executed, except for myself. My dear girl, you were seen coming in. You aren't the first one to have gotten this far. You won't be the last. I'm sorry. I will not be here.
Bloodiest beef
the
in the Reach.
Jewelry in all of Markarth.
Might get nervous.
Why can't the men in the city leave me alone?
just... Now you have to pin all these recent murders on you. Silence witnesses. Work, work, work. Same thing we do with all the other natives who want to change things around. We had a nice little deal going between Thonar and Madanak, until you and Eltra started snooping. Well, you wanted to find the man responsible for those killings. You'll have plenty of time with the King in Rags when you're in Sidna Mine. You'll never leave.
Huh?